boy day. Don't get out the camera frame, Dave. Sorry, Zach. Quick. Are we filling them out right?
Yeah. All you have to have is date and time.
Okay.
And well, the only thing you have to have on the fish is your paddle fish permit number.
Okay, now which number is that?
Flip it over.
And we put both.
No, it says paddle fish number.
Okay, that's the only one.
That's it.
Okay. I had to put both on there.
Come on,
come on, Dave. You big stud, you.
Get him in. I'll need another one.
That's got some grunt to it. Yeah, he comes back over here. Yes. It's a good fish, Dave. Dave, you want to kind of ease back up the hill? Does that help you? Boy, Dave, making headway now. Oh, there he is, right out there. He just come up. Dave, you only been fighting him for about 4 minutes.
How long?
Only about 4 minutes.
Oh, a good 4 minutes?
Uh-huh.
How long are
that? I know. Tighten it up so tight, it ain't got it new. Just keep pulling. They're gonna say he's on up the road. Just easy. You see him yet, Don? Yeah, you still got a ways to go. Come on, come on up this way. Just keep reeling to you. Keep reeling the walk up here. Now just ease backwards again, just like he's just pulling with you. Slowly. He's in that shallow part of that sand out there. He's coming. Just keep backing up that hill real, real gentle like. For real, baby, it may have had it. It's all right. I'll take a good fish over a bad reel any day. It's coming your way now. Coming up now. Now we're coming along. Coming on now. He done a great job. Get out of the way, Doug. Big gorilla. Stub nose, but hey, got that sucker right in the tail.
Not as big as John, probably, but
that's all right. I bet John will take it. What do you bet? Dave, you gonna hold that one up and keep it or what? Attaboy, Dave. Good job, baby. All right.